Hi, I'm Lane on bass. You know, people that know me know that I'm a freak for spares. And when I go out to a gig, I got spares for my spares, okay? But even if I go to a rehearsal or a jam night, something like that, I've always got the basic tools and spares that I need to take care of the bass that I've got with me. And I want to show you what that's all about today. All of my basses travel in a basic Spector gig bag. They work really well for me. I love them. They've got two good big pockets. This one's got some zipper pockets in there, and I'm going to load those up for you right now. Starting with the tools, I love these screwdrivers. They're like $1.99 at one of the big box stores, and everything I need in just a really compact package, which is great for saving space. If the screwdrivers won't take care of it, chances are those Allen wrenches will. That's everything on the bass that needs an Allen wrench. Then I've got a bass string winder, and it does have a cutter in it. So that's my whole little toolkit. Next up, batteries for the wireless. Now, yes, I carry a whole big bag of, 50 or 60 AA's. But that's my little backup to my backup. The bass does use a 9-volt battery. I carry a 4-pack. A couple more things. I don't normally use them, but sometimes in really, really loud situations, I'll use some foam earplugs. I always like to wash my hands before I play, but if I can't do that for one reason or another, I have my wet naps. And if I'm in a particularly dusty or dirty location, I have some string wipes to run over the strings just before I play. So that's my front pocket. Back pocket gets a set of strings. Now, I have a big, big box of these, but it's always nice to have one with you just in case. A good cord. This one happens to be a Mogami. And that's 25 feet. Yes, I run wireless, but you never know. You know, sometimes I might not use it at all. Sometimes, you know, I might have something go wrong and I'll need to flip over to a cord quickly. And then lastly, my strap. And every one of my basses has its own strap so that it can travel with it. And that's it. That's everything that goes into my bag no matter where I go. And so I can change strings, adjust the intonation, the string height, the neck, tighten up any knobs that might have come loose. All of the minor stuff I can take care of. And if I have to do major surgery, then I go to my main toolkit. But, you know, even if you're a beginner, just starting out, you're going to want to go jam with your friends. Start getting your spares and stuff together. First thing, strings and a winder, and then just move out from there until you have everything that you need to work on your bass. That way, if something happens over at your buddy's house, you can get it fixed real quick, get right back into the jam, and you don't get left out of the fun, okay? I'm Lane on bass. Y'all keep thumping. Peace.